County, it could be 2 years or more before the bridge is fixed.
NBC2's Samantha Serban is talking to people who live in that community, working to reduce the timeline.
Squeaky wheel gets the grease.
Making sure their voices are heard is the only way Andy Van Syok and Sam Bassesi think they'll get a temporary fix for this Rotunda Boulevard South Bridge.
Even if they restrict heavy vehicles, if we could have a temporary bridge until such time as the full repair is made, that's what we're looking for.
It went down after Hurricane Ian and has been closed ever since.
From this angle, you can really see why this bridge isn't safe. The seawalls have completely failed and the pillars holding the bridge up are starting to lean.
Bassesi and others who live near the intersection of Rotunda Boulevard South and Rotunda Circle have brought their concerns to county commissioners like Bill Truex, who explains why this repair won't happen overnight.
The process, unfortunately, is not something that can be sidestepped. So we have to go through the purchasing process, which takes time.
As for something temporary,
is there the ability to put in something temporary? There is, but I'm sure it's still at a significant cost to taxpayers. And I don't know that the inconvenience is as much of a big deal as the cost could be.
Bassesi and Van Syok say upwards of 35,000 people use this bridge, and it could be a danger public safety-wise if someone doesn't know about the closure. For now, they'll continue to speak their piece at county commission meetings in hopes of a temporary solution.
It is part of our community, and it's depressing to look at.
Local Today in Rotunda West, Samantha Serban, NBC2.